Hi, it's me again, and today I have here another review. Today is a something special that's not usually I will unbox on my channel. But since I'm gonna use it, so might as well I give more content to you guys, and I will unbox this on camera. We'll have more content on my YouTube channel. So this is the brand of the item. I'm just covering the price tag because I don't want to show how much I get it for. Right, so let me just turn this around. Hold on. Yes. So, this is the item. And here's the brand. So let me, enough talking about it. Let me get ready to open it. Do a review. I mean, not really a review, but you can call it a review. Just that I'll call it an unboxing. Right. Title it, unboxing. Thank you. Yeah, I'm also my own editor, so just remember to title it unboxing. So, but right now you guys can really tell what is this item. Right. Let me just put this to the side. Put this side here, and let's just focus. Voila. So what happened? Story time. So what happened was my previous wallet, the pouch actually broke off. It's about to tear and all my coins keep falling off. So I need another wallet with pouch. Yeah, and then my spare one didn't have pouch. So here it is. But we need some trusty dusty stuff. So where is... Ah, there we go. And I'm to the rescue. Okay, let me open it. Woohoo, okay. I see, where you gone? So wait, let me just do it. Oh my god, this is very... surgery. Ah, there we go. It's a bit surgery, you can see a bit tear. I mean, I'm the guy who will open his packaging very neat and tidy. Will not have any minor tear. Nope. None of that. What happened? I see some people, it just rip apart, but nope, I'll open it neat and tidy. Oh no. Okay, never mind. Just spend 3 minutes just to unbox this. There we go. Taken it out. Voila. And wait, is there anything? There we go. I'm finally using this wallet. Here we go. Take away the cardboard. Some lines. Ho. And also this wallet has a lot of pockets, which is quite good. So, because for my pure wallet that I use, right, they don't have this middle pocket thing. It's only like 1 and 2. So when I have to put my EZLink card, especially, I had to put it here, so it'll make the wallet a bit more fatter. But now since there is pocket, I don't have to worry about my EZLink card. You know, no worries. Oh. And here is the tag and everything. Again, the barcode. Put it there. Here's the thing. Some cardboard, more cardboards. This cardboard, I'm not be taking out right now. I'm just leaving it inside. To also show you guys like, what can we store there, like cards, right? Oh, ho. Yeah, take out this thing. I'll be using it already, so yes. This wallet looks so class and so fancy. So, yeah. So let me just show you my previous wallet. Right, although I'll show you guys a bit. So here's my previous wallet that I'm currently using, the backup wallet. Quite nice, right? It's a model financial design. But it's not a practical wallet. Why? I would say so because they don't have a coin compartment. So wherever I bring along, and sometimes I just flip it this way, the coin will drop off if there's coin. So yes, but this wallet look more manly now. That is just for like, you know, how to say, collection item, and I like, oh, I'm a Bitcoin marvel, so I just get one in my collection. But it's not meant to be used, but it can be used as backup wallet too. So yeah, that's the purpose of it. But it's not meant to be used as main wallet. But I just unboxed this on camera so that I give extra content. That's all. I mean, yeah, my content sounds like dry. Also a mixed content of what daily stuff do I get. And yeah, I like unboxing stuff on camera, so that is why this is something I think it's a good content to publish out. Show you guys inside. Oh no, I really that broke, no money, so you know. No, I really got no money. So I'll appreciate you guys if you guys actually leave a like on this video and subscribe to my channel. And yeah, it will bring some views up. And I like to, and also, yeah, just subscribe and like the video. And see you guys in the next video. Bye bye. Thank you for your like and share. Thank you so much.